This video is to help show you step by step how to create a ReEmployMe portal account. To get to ReEmployMe, you'll go to reemployme.maine.gov. This is also displayed below on your screen. Once you're on ReEmployMe website, if you have not filed an unemployment claim in the last 2 years, you'll need to create a portal account. If you have filed an unemployment claim in the last 2 years, your user ID is what you created at that time. We strongly suggest when creating a user ID to create something that is unique to you and one that you'll remember. We also suggest saving these details as you would any other login you create for any other purposes. For example, your bank account login for online banking. Now let's get started. You'll want to focus on the left-hand side of the ReEmployMe website. This is where all the claimant services are that you'll be using. In this video, we'll be focusing on how to create a ReEmployMe account. To do this, you'll want to select Create ReEmployMe Account. The new user sign-up screen will appear. You'll want to provide your Social Security number. Confirm your Social Security number. You'll want to provide your first name, middle initial if you have one, and your last name. Your date of birth, and select I am not a robot to the reCAPTCHA security feature. By selecting that, another box will appear and you'll have some direction on a series of pictures to select. Once that's completed, you will select Next and you'll appear on the Create User ID and Password screen. Before we get started creating your user ID and password, the user ID needs to be 6 to 30 characters and must start with a letter. Your password must be 8 to 15 characters long and must contain one upper case letter and one lower case letter, one number, and two symbols. So you'll enter in your user ID, your password, confirm your password, and then you'll need to select a security question that will be used to reset your password if you forget. So select a security question from the drop-down and provide an answer. Again, this answer is case sensitive, so keep that in mind when you provide the answer at this step. You'll then enter an email address and confirm your email address. and select Submit. And you'll receive your successful registration confirmation. Once you have successfully created your portal account registration, you'll need to verify your email address. Please allow the verification email to arrive in your email inbox roughly around 15 minutes after your successful registration. You'll go to your email address you just provided, and the email will come from enotifications@maine.gov. The subject line of this email will show MEDOL accounts email verification. If you have not received this email within 15 minutes, please view your spam or junk folders. Once you've received the email, open the email up and write down the verification number listed within it. Then you will need to access your portal account to verify your email. We'll go over these steps shortly in this video. Once the verification email is received, you will want to return to the ReEmployMe website. Once you've returned to the ReEmployMe website, you'll want to focus again on the right side of your screen under Claimant Services. You'll want to select File a Claim. You will enter your username and password that you just created and hit Submit. Once you've logged in successfully, your home screen will appear on your ReEmployMe portal account. To verify your email address, you'll want to go to Benefit Maintenance, Update Claimant Profile, and select Verify Email. The email verification screen will appear. Please enter the verification code from your email in the verification code box. Once you've entered in that verification code, hit Next. The email verification screen will appear, and this is where this completes your registration with your ReEmployMe account. Please see how to file an unemployment claim video to continue.